My number one tip of saving your business money, get your direct debit list, print it out of your bank statement or print your bank statement, get a highlighter pen, go through all your regular payments, especially the low cost ones, the little ones all add up. Go through them, imagine your business life without those services or products, get rid of things you don't need, get the business lean and get ready for any disruption.